up to the kitchen. She doesn't come with the apartment. And there's the kitchen. And right here is the one bedroom. It's relatively large. And it has a very female-friendly closet because it's walk-in. Well, I don't know if you're going to be able to see it, but it's the whole length of the room. And then you walk out of there into the living room, which is a large living room, closet. That's a utility room, another closet, and another closet storage room.
The closets.
And the bathroom.